tube. I've got gas going through it. And you can see there's fire. So there's a load of holes in the top of the tube which let gas out, which I've lit a light to, and basically the height of the flame you can see tells us about the pressure inside the tube. And now I'm going to do something rather special and start playing some music through the tube and see what happens.